Had a big hit with this song, but they did not write this song. Do you know who wrote this song? It was Charlie's brother. His army green sat down at a cafe there, and he was ordered to go over here. Now he's a little shy, but she gave him a smile. So he said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talk? Feeling a little off an hour and off we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. He said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you? Smile. Don't worry what I'm be able to write for a while. Soldiers coming home. One Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer said and the anthem sang, and a man said, "Folks, would you bow your heads for Mr. Moore, Vietnam veteran, crying all alone under the sands of a piccolo player in a marching band, a one-hand grip, but nobody really cared, but a pretty love girl. Soldiers come out.
Thank you. pushing to play the harp. Them breeders are on the hill on this thing too.
Thank you.
back to back. Thank you. Everybody doing all right out there? That's what I'm talking about. If you get a hand clap and a woo out of your crowd, you're doing your job.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hell yeah, too.
Y'all give us big Texas, hell yeah. Come on.
Hell yeah.
Man, these two guys at the bar are kind of, come on, y'all, get, y'all got a hell yeah, ain't you? I know you do. He's old grandpa like I am, and he's got one in his back. That's my brother out there. Be my life from no one.
Like Eric the Happy, smoking back some time ago. I tried the hard stuff, but I had to let all that go. The toughest thing ever gave up was to do. Old habits like you are hard to break. Well, I use lifesaver to help me get off cigarettes. But you know, for your love, I ain't found no lifesavers yet. Not gonna go turkey or any one kiss today. Old habits like you are hard to break.
Solo stuff, so I don't get to see harmony very often.
Tear it up, song.
Not sure I'm doing a good job of it, but I'm going to be recording a CD and I got to sing my own harmony on that. So. As hot as it is, I was pretty close.
All right.
Well, we said we were going to start doing originals, but by God, I'm having fun doing these old covers and these.
I'm gonna do an original.
You better hurry. We're about done. So this song was I forgot the song when I was wrote it, but it was done back in the '80s. We were all kids of the '80s by a guy named Leon Everett. And then somewhere in the 2000s, a group of guys from Austin named Band of Heathens did this song also.
I love them guys, man. They're awesome.
I know you do. They are awesome. Now this guy named Greg Hargrove, that'd be me for those that don't know. I'm gonna try to do this song. It's another Louisiana song, my heritage. We're gonna sing about some hurricanes. I hope y'all like it.
Yeah, it's out when I'm on. Always told me.
a barn burner, brother. We're doing all that sad, sensitive bullshit. We're about done with that. Let's do one more, like take a 5 minute break.
5 minute break? Hell, it's almost 11. We're done with that, man.
We are?
Hell, it's 11:04 now. But we ain't gonna stop. I mean, you're gonna do a song, and I'll do a song.
We're not.
Yeah.
I don't give a shit. You know this song.
Do it?
And everybody else knows this song.
All right, y'all heard it. Y'all know.
Going to the freak down at the station.
Thank you.
stairs in the garden. And not trees and pools never found. time to get it going. That's what I prefer. I could afford her if I did a little less drink. Get down and put something between me and the sun. When the talking is over, it's time to get it going. When the talking is over. Thank y'all.
J.D. Cobb, ladies and gentlemen.
Do another one. Let's get out of here.
Well, I end every show with this little medley I do. We're all about dropping F-bombs and drinking and cheating and all that stuff. But you know, sooner or later you got it. When the Lord's calling you, it's salvation time. This little medley I put together. Bob Dylan and Hank Williams Sr. are two of the greatest songwriters we've got.
That's right.
Yes. to sit up here and play with y'all tonight. You gonna give us an encore or are we done?
Hell, I don't know.
Maybe he don't know. He don't give up.
The way it's
going.
With your kiss. Start this day like all the rest.
Love that song.
First thing in the morning that I do, start missing. Some broken hearts still there. Some memories
done. I don't know about you. I'm done.
You're done?
I ain't got nothing left to think.
That's a damn lie. I know this book better than I can.
Well, I do.
Hey, let's see. I ain't done this in a while. Let's see. Good.
On that hillbilly high.
Oh, hell, damn it. Hang on.
We'll be like a choir.
I ain't done it.
We'll do that there Acapulco. And PG, if I started.
There's a room. No, I'm spirit of creature. Now we're going to feel the rain.
See, he said yes, and then he threw this out.